My suggestion, I don't really care about doubles, but probably just like, if you want to get better at doubles, I'd suggest you be more active. Like, I understand like you're trying to do it. I talk about like how people should not bother with my, not bother me while I'm doing stuff. But like, I'm doing my, you didn't bother me very much. You hit me a couple times, but like that's inevitable. You didn't bother me very much. So, but what you can do is like, usually I'm fighting one person, so you should be fighting the other, make sure you're being active by fighting the other person. And if they're both ganging up on me, which happened a lot, then you can sort of, you can, if they're pressuring me, if I'm on the other side, you know, you can pressure from the other side, if that makes any sense. Like, if we're both sort of cornered in the edge, then obviously we can't really do that much, but.
It's just hard to like, take out, like, if you're 1v1ing Peter and I'm 1v1ing Luke, it's hard to keep that up when it can just switch in the blink of an eye.
Yeah. Loser. I wish there was food out here.
What are these even then?
They're raisinets.
I don't want to know what those are. Wow, Jim.
The fuck is taking so long?
Maybe they're just bad.
Hurry up! They probably didn't hear that.
I could poke my head in.
Yeah, I'm sure they're about to be done.
Battlefield.
And he said I forgot the whole day.
Why?
That's
not
really
that
not
hard.
Forgivable in tournament.
It
That's
can't
not
be
okay.
That hard.
It's not hard at all. I'm a Sheik man and I mess it up like maybe 100 times. But. Oh.
See, 1 in 100 is like forgivable. But like, Seth does it all the time now.
He does it all the time. He also needs to be faster off the forward tilt. Like, Seth does a little bit of a wait after hitting, like, some pop-up moves. It's really not okay. Especially against Marth. Oh! Okay, Seth.
Back here.
Seth and Evan think it's, like, think they have, like, this cool synergy. They can stand next to each other and be, like, fighting back-to-back. But really, they should try to stay out of each other's space because they hit each other a shitload.
Yeah,
they do much better when it's just 2 1v1s, as most low-level doubles teams go.
Plus, like you have, if you're fighting like that, you have like reverse hitboxes on some moves.
None of us have any idea how to play doubles.
Yeah.
Also, it's you just killed this guy. It's also like it's a skill you have to learn to play almost as well as you do in doubles as you do as in doubles as you do in singles because. It's so hard to just like, it's so hard to have be fast and play accurately and also like, you know, pay attention to everything. I don't have the capacity for it, I don't think. But so far, the Denman demons are getting their shit pushed in.
How is Peter on his last stock already? Is he just that bad against Evans Marth?
I wouldn't say Peter's that bad against Evans Marth, but he's playing stocks and doubles
bad.
Against Seth and Marth. I don't know. It feels pretty easy to just die in doubles.
Seth almost got killed.
As Fox.
I think Seth probably gets killed more times by Evans than anybody else does in this.
Probably.
In
yeah.
Any doubles match really team.
So far, though, it's looking pretty convincing, even though the red team has given them a chance to come back now. Pretty bad. I don't know why Evan could have killed Peter as he came back there. Luke isn't really being very active either. Uh, could have gone to Timber there. I don't know why he hit him with this medium part of the hitbox, but okay.
Evan in doubles is just completely different from Evan in singles.
Yeah. When you're ADHD, it's pretty hard. Obviously, I just want Evan and Seth to win, as I always do.
Oh yeah, and then update over here. Like, does it really
matter? It doesn't matter until it's over, really.
What about the under?
I mean,
no, yeah, the OBS is like a decent 3 or 4 second delay. Moto bug. Respect to anyone who can commentate doubles, this shit is really fucking hard.
I can't remember the last doubles match I watched, like at a major, so I can't remember the commentary, but it was probably good.
No, I remember it being like laughably terrible and people made fun of them. It's really hard to commentate doubles. The other thing is, like, I feel like we'd all be better at doubles if we just played it slower. But, like, when you're in doubles, it feels like you have to be doing something at all times. Like, if your teammate is doing something at all times and you're not, then obviously that's just worse than both of you doing, like, constantly being active. But, it's really better. I think you don't really have to approach in doubles similar to singles. It's just, like, it feels more chaotic, so you should sort of play to it. You really shouldn't, though. If the team that can just get stage control, seems to always win. And then Evan just hits him with a forward air, does nothing, but it does something because Peter forward air is off stage. No, why does he charge forward smashes? Doubles is so degen. Oh my god.
Forward air. Sometimes I wonder if Evan just has fun killing Seth.
I think Marth really sucks in doubles unless you play in a very specific way, which Evan is not doing. I mean, Luke doesn't really even have a playstyle yet, so it's hard to even talk about it, but
he kind of just does what he thinks is good.
Yeah, that's what everyone does, but I think he just sort of swings.
Yeah.
He just spaces, which is kind of what you have to do as Marth in general, because you can't really do a lot of the crucial Marth stuff. That's why Marth's kind of a mid-tier in dubs. Unless your teammate has to really coordinate with you well for him to work well in dubs.
Even with the misfires, so Peter still gets the ledge on. Alright, 1-1.
What the fuck? Why does the ball top the bar? Ugh, no one gives a fuck. Nobody gives a fuck.
Okay.
There's no music. Oh! Yeah, we turned off music for the music gods. Or the sound gods, but we'll turn that off in a sec. I turn that back on in a sec, I guess. I mean, does anyone really like music?
I don't know.
I don't like it, but
sometimes it helps, sometimes it doesn't.
FD, huh? Didn't they win on Yoshi's? Wasn't that the first stage? Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think FD's that good. I don't think giving them space is a good idea at all. Though with the 1v1s that are going on right now, I think it is decent, but normally it wouldn't be. Why didn't my monkey S work?
Too early.
What works? Better TTV is so finicky. Nope, it doesn't work. Most crucial emote. How is this possible? Okay. Who's winning? Oh, okay. Our red team with a one stock lead. It's so hard to pay attention to where you are in doubles. I hate doubles, it's too hard.
It's hard. I feel like doubles is more about reaction game, because you could be 1v1, Peter could be 1v1ing Seth, and then Evan gets thrown over in his direction, and Peter would look at it and say, oh, this is a good place for an up smash.
Yeah. Don't feel like I like being in control. I like being able to control my opponent and sort of like read what they're going to do, but I don't really, you can't really do that in doubles, because it's impossible to do for two separate opponents, especially when your teammate's interacting with them. It's just not really... So it's more like sort of a degenerated, simple version of Melee in a lot of ways. I'm not a huge fan. I like this. I like some of the stuff that happens with it, but not enough to actually play it. Except sometimes you feel like really synchronized with your teammate, and then it's pretty fun, but it sort of happens rarely. Seth. That was a nice save from Seth, actually. GJ. Oh.
And that's a good example of how quickly doubles can change. Peter's going after Seth, goes across the stage, ends up with Evan.
Oh, barely catches him. Oh, if he had gotten both, I would have popped off a little bit. Oh, okay, wait. He needs to, I'd say Peter. Oh, I don't know if that was necessary. But actually, no, it was probably better. I think Evan should have just let Heather read some mine to let Seth hit him. But alas. Oh, no, what is that? Evan, he jumps up and does an up air. What is up airing Fox at 114 going to do? It doesn't make any sense to up. Why is he even doing that? It does nothing. If anything, it just makes it harder for him to kill him later. No, why would you hold? No, he needs to. He can just jump up and back air. I think if Peter had done like the perfect angle, he could have gone back. But oh, keep team up. Oh no, if he should have done a forward air. Oh, Evan never gets those. He never gets those.
It's weird. Do you think those would be the easiest ones to get?
They are the easiest ones to get. Okay.
Is that heard all the chest of three?
Was there rage?
Yeah, they're all on the other side. Like this.
Oh, I never clicked start match.
Whoops. I tried to tell you
guys. You didn't say shit.
Well, I said that you weren't going to start. So there you go.
I just want to play the crew battle.